All right. So that is a big old tree. And that is a tree. That is a tree. And that is a giant squid monster. All right. The key here may be to focus on his arms. I've been ignoring his arms in the second phase. And maybe the key is to take out his arms. I think, though, his arms have more HP. During that phase. All right, here we go. Are you ready, dog? You ready to do this? I'm sorry we're fighting a giant robot and you're just a dog, but... So ideally, you kill him here, you disable him at the very end, which forces the squid to go repair his toy, and then you spend this whole time shooting him in the orifice. Now we run. Now we run. Let me reset. Ah, didn't see the hand. Okay. So I was gonna focus on the hands, but I did not. I think positioning too is waiting near the stairs until you're forced away by either the robot or the blast, because the big squid will shift back and forth across those three lanes. shifting. Alright. He's gonna have to repair his guy. No! No, no, oh no, no. Why did he stay there? Oh man, if I had one dog, you got me. Ooh, there's a lunge on that too, crap. Yes! Okay. I was a little worried there. That was, Came down to it. New material, Twisted Lazarite.
Guess I'll just find the nearest world
stone. Trait. And adventure mode unlocked. A strange object. Okay.
Bag's full. No more room.
I feel like the laser was blasting those birds that were flying around, and they were dropping ammo, which is nice. All right. Cool. Good. That was a good fight. I like that. So what did we get here? A strange scintillating material you've been not seen or felt before. Floating iron pieces stay connected by some powerful, impalpable force. A shard of the Pan Guardian, or at least what the Guardian had become at the hands of the Root, it vibrates in your hand, shivering with eager energy. Nice. Does damage reduction apply to your... Does it apply to the dog? I don't know. It seems it's a small amount, but I don't know if it will add. I'm not sure. Let's think on that.
Bag's full.
Let's think on that.
Not enough room.
there something over here, or is it just... just a corner, okay. I think we've explored... You know, we never used this key, did we? Where was it? Inventory. Was there a door? Is there a door somewhere? Oh. Not expecting to be kidnapped. I didn't reset my stuff either. Ooh.
Get a load of this place. All right, Clementine. Where are you?
All right. Neat. Okay. All right, well, at least that's, we got this. So are there two other areas here? Looks like. Huh, interesting. We'll take a quick peek back at the Glade map. I could have sworn we uncovered everything. Maybe not. No, there's a there was that door. That's right, I remember now. There was the door that was locked. Yeah. I guess there's this section over here we never explored. Blood Moon Altar Crafting. Also some sections down here we did not explore. Oh, so that was the abomination. Interesting. So I guess we should also go tell her that we killed the thing. What do we do first?
The road brings you so swiftly back to me, sweet beast. This has been just a lovely...
A lovely distraction. Thank you for... Okay, yeah, I kind of want to... Let's... If we can... I assume this is like a loop here. Let's do that. And maybe go tell the Empress. Because I would have done that yesterday if I hadn't missed it. Hey, release my dog, beast. All right, so I'm gonna go as fast this way. They cross it over. Yeah, because there was a lower down section, wasn't there? Yeah, there was a section, there was a lower section down here. I totally forgot about that. No. Remember now. There's also a dungeon in there too, maybe. I think there's an exploding plant behind me there. That's bad news. Are you... How many of these balls are down there? Not cool, man. Yeah, there's a door down here, isn't there? Or something? Yeah, there's a door. Yeah, I remember this now. I don't know why we didn't go down here. Maybe I was low. It was low? I don't know. Low on supplies? I didn't want to... Well, we're doing it now. The Nameless Nest. Like to touch this rock. Feels very familiar to the last one we're in. It's exact same look and feel, even those dead, like, floating rock there on the side. What a giant tree down there. Oh, there's a ladder over there. It looks like we cannot get over to that side. Try the other way. If I lose my voice. Hopefully no journal reading. Extravaganzas today. Oh, more tree squids. Hard dog, I know these guys are no fun for you. I think he's behind me. Is it Archer? Dun 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 dun. Little four giant knives. Do you think that's the tree we had the boss battle at in the distance? I think it might be. I'm going to say yes. Forged iron, nice. You know what? While I'm thinking of it, let's see, does bark skin? Let's see. Remnant 2 traits, let's see. Bark skin. So I don't know if it stops. It also reduces damage to the pet. It says all incoming damage. Let's try, what was it, ruggedness? So I don't know if a pet is a summon archetype. I don't know. Because I know there's an alchemist has other summons too? But I know specifically our summons. Angered the squids. If you're gonna lie down, I'm gonna come stab you. I'm gonna come stab you. Save the bullets. What's that noise? Getting low on the bullets. Let's see here. Which way should we go? Hello. Looks like you're not to stab me, thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, just gonna... No escaping you. I love how the music is so like well timed, but when you're about to get assaulted. Oh, yeah, you forgot about the dog, didn't you? Forgot about the dog. That's your last mistake.
All right, let's do this.
What is that thing? Was it a trait point? It looks like it. Can't tell if that little hotfix patch they released a couple days ago reduced the dog whining. He was basically whining like he was hurt or unhappy a lot, and it was bothering me and a bunch of other players. I feel like it might have. I feel like he's not quite as vocal, which is good. Don't want him to be injured. Don't want him to be sad, you know? He's a good boy. Yeah, who's he? And we got two trade points. Well, what do we do here? Do we go to... One more endurance? Let's do one more endurance. And we'll think about what to do with the other one. Why is that music starting?
Damn it.
Because there's a big boy coming. Oh, you still got me? That's such a slow attack. Slow attacks are like my Achilles heel.
Oh, whoa.
It's like, it's I know over. You're gonna do it. Don't know when. And you're taking your sweet time. So that I dodge and then he punches me. Moral of the story is, be patient. Looks like it could be a nest. If I ever saw one, there's the boss. Is that an item? It is. The Spirit Stone. Increase mod power generation. Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Yeah. I think I might swap out the blood tinged ring for that. Hello? Anybody home? All right, what can we see? What can we see? Looks like a... right. Ginormous tree. Tree anus. Let's replenish. Bigger than the other one. Those look like wounds. Way than looking up to tell what he's doing, that's for sure. Summon the squid army. Man, it goes sideways, doesn't it? Let me just move. Regenerator. Do you regenerate health? That's not cool. Not cool at all. Mission objectives, kill boss. Ooh, that's oh, it has an AoE component too, doesn't it? Okay. he doing? No, oh no. Blocking the way. I guess I just should have run through it. Dog, I need to sell. Dog will not assist me. I don't like regenerator. Ew, that's nasty. I could crouch. Is that a crouch? Okay, so don't get hit by those at all. Maybe it's a crouch? It might be a crouch. Oh, those puddles are so big. Puddles are so big. Sorry, dog. Yeah, those pools do not mess around, do they? So if I can't kill him in, before he smashes all my platform. Oh my gosh, my brain.
Thank God.
Standing it. Oh, this is one of those mornings. I for some reason, like my thumb, my dodge finger is not. It's like to say, oh, maybe I'll press Alt instead, or how about maybe Control too, just. The heck? Just can't get a sense of how effective 1% is going to be. I guess we'll find out.
Ah!
Feeling pinned in by those puddles really sucks. Hit you in the claw is such a BS. And there's no sort of telegraph letting you know where they're gonna land, is there? I don't think we're gonna have enough damage to do this, honestly. I mean, what, there's two more platforms left? And he's only at a... Yes, there. More attempts. Yeah, I'm concerned that we are not gonna have damage to this. Too early. It's one of the... Yeah, we may have to come back to this one. His health is ticking up faster than I can damage him. Does he always have regenerator, or is it just like this encounter? This is not a thing. Look at it just. Especially because there's times that you can't damage him. Oof, yeah. I think we come back. Sucks, but I think we need to come back. I mean, regenerator sucks on that guy. Because there's such big times between when you could damage him. Yeah. All right, let's go. So there's a thing over here, and then we can go where? Interesting, this does not connect, does it? Thought it did, does not. Alright, I think that covers everything here except this spot, which is... Well, there are two different areas here. Are they both? No, here's the door, I was gonna say. That's the door. No weak to sign? No. Unfortunately not. I think he wants to, but he was also busy and going on vacation at the same time. So he may jump in at some point, but we'll see. We shall see. Let me use this crystal to get back. How's it going, Mijiro? All right, so we want to go to, I assume this, well, do we trust these squiggles? I assume this must be that blocked off area. I'm pretty sure we got all the far woods. Double check. Not bad, just working. Working hard, hardly working. Now, is this another? Oh, okay, that was it. Okay, that's a dapple glade. All right, this is just the start of that area. Okay. Okay, I see it now. I see it now. So I think we go to the throne and talk to the queen. Talk to the empress. Hillary took out the tree squid. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Freaking pan, man. They don't care. I'm not permitted to address her directly, am I?
The wind shifts, and the blade returns.
Abomination has slain your eternity. The monster's... Oh, she's talking. The monster's dead. It wasn't easy. Her Majesty's blade gave the thing a solid ass-whooping. I feel like they don't have a sense of humor. At least whoever this is does not have a sense of humor, so I don't know about that one.
Truly, this day shall be forever marked as the first of a thousand. The abomination is dead. The restoration can begin. Praise be to the eternal empress. Glory to the perennial throne.
Well, whatever you say. Long live her permanence. I don't feel like I should not be jumping on the bandwagon. I'm not sure. These guys, I mean, they're...
So, Paxotec, there is no love between its kind and Yasha's throne. But perhaps a seed has been planted. The Paxotec is free to go.
Let's see, what about our deal?
Ah, that. Long and long have the Pan valued veracity. Time and time again have Paxiltec rewarded virtue with death. Loyalty was in doubt. The Paxiltec's fidelity questioned. A blade was required, and so a blade was forged.
She doesn't know where Clementine is, does she?
The Empress has every confidence that the blade will cut a path to the much-sought Clementine. She will remain vigilant for any sign.
Thanks, I guess. Yeah, like, it kind of used me, didn't they? Thanks, I guess. Okay.
Eternity has no need for luck. But she appreciates the sentiment. Spirit, blessing. Go forth, Paxiltec. Should she need the blade, she will call. The Paxiltec has served its betters well.
Just checking. You see what my options were. So no reward. No, just a pat on the head, huh?
What is it, Paxiltec? The eyes of the Empress are ever...
What is it,
Paxiltec?
Why have you bothered me in my sitting on this large root? How dare you interrupt my sitting?
Okay. Got to find Clementine. Alright, I think we go back to the crystal, and I think we go to the ward, and I think we see what's up with the stuff we got from various peoples. Should we try this key here? Did not inspect this. What are we gonna do there? Okay. All right, we go back to the ward. While we're teleporting, I'm going to use the bathroom.